How's it hanging? Well, Radahn no longer has a horse, but how hard can he be? Really, how hard can he be?
Oh, guys. Boss room. Okay. Do we have anything? Who knows? It might give me enough to get another level. Doesn't. Okay. Okay. Looks like it's a boss room, guys. You could tell because of the fog door. So, do a little shout. Have a little drink. Traverse in. Oh, cinematic.
My loyal blade and champion of the festival. Both your deeds will ever...
I mean, I thought something would have appeared, you know. Oh, there you go.
Now, the vow will be honored. And my lord...
Now this looks great, doesn't it? Look at that. Nope, dude. Oh, man. Now, isn't that... Now that looks like Radahn, the guy that was on the little horse. But you need an army to kill. It is Radahn. Okay. You versus me, my buddy. Scared him, guys. Definitely scared. I was what? A third? Not bad. Not bad for a first attempt, guys. Do we get a cinematic straight again, or do we... Straight in, okay. Learning the moves. So, he does a pull-in. The easiest to get damage in on is that first move when he jumps in, because you can get out the way of that quickly, then bop him on the face. Or in our case, on the shin. Jump. Do that. Then we're back up. Oh, dang it. To the side off. Right, that one there looks is like a quicker version of what like Slave Lord Gale does, where he does the jumpy in. That's from Dark Souls 3. I'm always tempted to send out Mimic just to like see some of these extra moves in action, but I think we'll be fine. I think that one might be better to run. Ooh. Okay, got an explosive slash. Festival. That was a Muppet. Okay. Feel like we saw a couple of extra moves that he didn't do before. Okay. It's like every time we go in, he like does a different combo. I feel like as I want to see some of these extra moves, gonna bring out Mimic. Hi, Doctor Who. It's Friday. Is it? It definitely is, because we're playing this casual game known as Elden Ring. Hope you're having a good day, though, my friend. Yeah, I think I'm rolling too early. And there is a second phase. Okay, guys. All right, this can be the screenshot. This might be the thumbnail, you know, guys. Oh, he's sticking his sword in. Oh, look at that face. Doesn't look happy, does he? You know what he needs? Just a tickle under the chin. If someone went and tickled him under the chin, he'll crack a smile and he'll be happy. What's that? You are good? Ah, excellent. Oh, who's that? Oh man, they're combining. Then yield the path forward to us.
To I, Nicola, and my promised consort, Radahn. Dude. Oh.
making everything glow. It was nice. Dude, he's giving me a hug. I want a hug. He's put something on me, guys. Well, we got a blood block. Ow. Mimic, get in. Distract him. Where is he? Oh, dude. 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 Like explodes everywhere. But that things don't look good. Dude, we're out of potions. And dude, look how much life he had. Okay, he seemed to go a bit like holy magic crazy. Boost all non-physical damage while guarding. I don't guard, though. Attempt to do that. See if we can output even more damage. Because we almost had him. But our stamina is lower, though. Same with our health. Nice distraction, Mimic. See, the mimic's great if it distracts. Okay, we're into this phase, we can skip. I mean, what we need to do is try to avoid the moves. Like nothing like we did there. We need to try to avoid the moves. I felt like that could have went well. I think I need more stamina, so I do think that's probably better. Just for our build, you know, guys. Dude, this time he didn't even give me a chance to get the mimic out. Come on, Mimic, get in. Nice, okay. Dude, it's like I keep missing. Dude, what was that? No. Dude! Do I have anything that can help me against Holy? That's the question. What are these? Lightning. Holy. Okay, we only got four. That's gonna be... Can we craft them? Yes. Okay. I think going to that last phase, I think we need to be mitigating lightning. Not lightning, holy. Again, dude. It's weird that sometimes we can get our mimic out and sometimes we can't. It's just weird. Like, sometimes he comes all out at you, right at the beginning. But then other times he's like, okay, you got your mimic out, that's fine, you know. He is hard. Not undoable though, because we almost had him. At one point. Sometimes the mimic pulls him off. But all through that fight there, the mimic like literally didn't even get his attention. Cause the only good thing about the mimic is it gives you that little bit of respite to get a heal off. Yeah, excellent. Man. I mean, because it feels like we've finally gone in with a plan, because we've got that, we've got something that can thingy the holy damage. And, we can't seem to get past the door now. Like, instantly he's like, I'm coming for you. You know what? I'm going to remove that and have that one. To see if we can have it so that increase attack power when it's not blood, if you know what I mean? You remember that phase, guys, where that time, you know, we got him down and we only needed like 4 or 5 hits and he probably would have been dead. Do everyone remember that? It's the fact that you can't get, like, it feels like you can't get past the door. There you go. That's what we wanted. Dude. Come on, Mimic, get in. Like, use pretty much all of our... You know where you feel something might not be suited for the build that you've gone for? I think we found it, guys. I don't even think that helped at all. That's gonna go. Don't worry, guys. We made it far. This literally feels impossible for me. Oh, okay. Because I don't want to go off. But even Elma's nervous, guys. Look at her leg twitch. Ish, bless her. Trying to figure out because I can see the moves. It just feels like we just can't get away from it. I go for that. Oh wait, there's a summon. Oh man, so we can summon a guy. We'll give it a couple of goes. You know what? Yeah, give it a couple of goes without the summon, and we might bring him in just for a bit of distraction. You know, guys. Because it might be that it's designed that you go in with a summon. There, see? Now that he's walking towards us, this is fine. Because now we have time. Get slightly out of the way. Because he should have went for the mimic at some point, and he hasn't. There you go. Okay. That's right, guys. We had time to go into that inventory. We do it that way because we didn't hotkey it. Okay, up in the air. Took out Mimic. No. Dude! All right, I do think. Actually, I think we get more for the bleed one when the bleed does proc. Granted, it means he's going to hit harder. He's going to have more life. But the added distraction might work. What we're treating it as, guys, you know. The guy's an NPC. This is obviously his quest line, right? That is such a hard move. But the others have survived quite a distance. So, I'm thinking it is just about, well, it is just about survivability. So, do we have anything that's... we have that. Okay. Okay, this feels like we're gonna do it this time, guys. I mean, this guy... Dude, that was my own fault. I should have healed instead of going for damage. Dude, we died before the cutscene. It's not going to give us life back. Dude. Would have been great if that was like some type of bug and it gave us like immortal life. You would assume, between an NPC and the Mimic, one of them would have been able to pull some aggro so I could do a little flask, you know? I do feel like, without that attack power one, we don't seem to get to the phase shift. That's what we want. But he can do that. You keep him distracted, then we can bring that out. Then that's where we get the face full of rocks, as planned. I really, really hate this guy. Now what we're going to do. Okay. What we're going to do. Is. Start with the increased attack power. That should hopefully give us enough damage to push him. Then when he comes in the next phase, we quickly try to swap the talisman out. Okay. Right, staggered, hit him in the face. Right, next phase. Right, as they're doing that, quick switch, get that out. Dude. Okay. You're stationary for a bit there, guys. Thank you. pop up. Okay, guys, he's gonna come flying in. They're giving me a kiss, guys. No, 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 no. Oh. Okay. Like I said, it doesn't feel like we're too far off. Don't know how long that lasts, so we're just going to eat it here. Proper there. Cool. Bleep rock. Okay. There you go. Quickie change into that. Distract him. Nice. Okay, I'm out of potions. I hate this guy. I hate this guy. Like, he doesn't like going for them. Okay. He's up in the air. Okay, he's coming down. Let me heal. I haven't got any heals. I should have looked. If I saw I had no heals, I could have went in on him. And that would have been it. Dudes! Oh, man. Okay. Oh, man. Okay. Dude, I'm messing with everything. Okay. Here we go. No, no, no. There you go. I mean, woo! We did it, guys!
Yeah!
Way to go! Archibald. I'm taking that. Nice. Oh. That fight was ridiculously hard. Ooh. And with 8 minutes to spare of our stream time, guys. Oh. Oh. I'll say, of all FromSoft bosses I've fought in every single FromSoft game, he is probably the hardest. I don't think my build is built to, because of the slow, like I said, it's not built for fast and he's very quick. Oh. Nice, so we'll touch this, then what do we do? Is it like through there? Maybe through there, so we'll go and have a look what's through there. I'm assuming he's the last one. But you know, it's only right to run through that, ain't it, guys? But yeah, as bosses go, he's one of those ones where, yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything over here. Maybe a secret? Nope. Blood came out of it though. Yeah.